The clash between Jeff Molina and Zaru Kadush is taking place this weekend, and let us put on a brief analysis. Jeff Molina, 23 years of age, fighting out of Missouri. His reach is 69 inches, 5'6" fighter. Jeff Molina is actually a very, very powerful dude, and pretty much powerful opponent who scored contracted Dana White Contender Series, where he outworked Jacob Silva. He also defeated Kenny Porter prior to that via arm triangle choke, rear naked choke. Really great submission expert, but very powerful with strikes. Some people would say that he hasn't fought in big promotions, but I disagree with them. I just say that the guy is very, very powerful, and he is having really much great chances in the UFC. Now he meets Zaru Kadush, Uzbekistani mixed martial artist, a kickboxer, hand-to-hand combat specialist. Who fights out of New York, riding a score of 3-2, great kickboxer. In hand-to-hand combat he had great results, especially he kicked off with a loss at Ring of Combat to Cody Mooney. Christian Medina, Ron Leon, Tevin Dice, these were his Bellator wins, but then he was knocked out by Tyson Nam. His reach is, as much as I know, 67 inches, while Jeff Molina's reach is 69. Zaru Kadushev is good in the stand-up, but I don't know much about his ground game, so we're gonna put a brief analysis now. I think Molina is going to have reach advantage in this fight, and as long as the fight is kept standing, I think Kadushev has pretty much good chances, because Molina is fair with striking, but in the clinch and such things, Molina is predominantly a ground fighter, and if he takes Kadushev to the ground, that's gonna be a very, very hard night for Kadushev, considering also the fact that Molina choked out Chancy Wilson, whom I interviewed. Chancy said that he was very, very powerful with that rear naked choke. If he locks that body triangle in, it's gonna be a very hard night for Kadushev. On the other side, Kadushev might knock him out, you never know that, but I think Jeff Molina is going to have a very, very hard night if the fight remains standing. Other than that, I see Jeff Molina winning the fight. It really depends on Zaru Kadushev, but I think I would give slight advantage to Jeff Molina in this fight, especially considering the fact that he is a better fighter on the ground and that he is a better fighter in the offensive ground position. So if you ask me about the prediction, if Kadushev keeps the fight standing, it's gonna be Kadushev. Anything other than that, it's gonna be Molina. Plus, I believe Molina has very good cardio. Don't know much about Kadushev's cardio, so my prediction is Jeff Molina here.